You know, now I always keep my guitar with me in my truck.
Why?
It's great for traffic jams.